But still. This is going to turn out very well. I just turning around and swiveling the volume. Here we have a repossession in real time, ladies and gentlemen. You thought you'd never seen anything like this. And we'll just come back here to see how it's going to be okay.
Slow down enough to land. All right. And I will take to suggest this.
but maybe if the drop goes down the wrong way, you know, stall speed on a J-3 Cub is not very high. You wouldn't have to go over 30 miles an hour. 35. And if you get slow in the garden, I don't even want to suggest it, you know. Because I'll say, he can lean on the top of the truck. Yeah, well, yeah, sure. But he's got to do something. Before the line, before he exhausts his oil, you see that slow trail. Yeah. Oh my goodness, he's pulled it back in two. I've never seen a J-3 Cub do a loop like that.
It's gonna take a while to get on some of that.